Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Excel video, I'm going to take a look at five autofill tips you should know. Tip number one, I'm over here in column B. I want to do numbers. If I type in the number one and get my fill handle, that is the correct term for that, and autofill that down, I keep getting 111. Two ways to change it if you want 123. I'm going to undo real quick and do it one more time. So when I fill this down, method one to change this is to tell it to fill the series using auto fill options. That is that icon right above copy cells. And there you go. Method number two is just to right click, pull down, and there's fill series also. Actually, method number three, if autofill isn't doing what you want to and you don't like those first two methods, I've got the fill handle. I'm going to hold down the control key. Notice I've got the fill handle with a plus sign and you can pull it down that way. Anyway, three methods right there. Autofill tip number two has to do with text. First of all, if I type in the zip code 30303, it shows up a line to the right, which means it's a number. You want zip codes to always be text. This would apply to employee numbers, employee IDs, client numbers, customer numbers, GL numbers, accounting numbers, social security numbers. They should all be text. Single apostrophe 30303. Now it's text. Here we go again. Autofill down. It's going to do just the opposite of the numbers. Watch this. That's not what I want. So the same step, use your autofill options and select copy cells. There you go. By the way, my little trick still works. If it's not doing what you want, hold down control and pull down. And it'll do probably just the opposite of what it was doing. Let me just leave that there. Autofill tip number three. Text and numbers, the same steps. This one's going to be real fast. Pull it down. I wanted to keep seeing accounting 101, so there's copy cells. Tip number four has to do with dates. I'm going to put in a date in August. Autofill, pull down. Did exactly what I wanted that time. Okay, again, if it doesn't do what you want, there is copy cells. I'm going to undo that one. Actually, I'm going to redo that one. There, I'm going to leave it that way. Quick tip, if you notice, I put in August 1st, 2022. Just to prove this, August 1st, 2022 is a Monday. I threw that calendar on the screen. Here I go again. I work Monday through Friday. I don't work on the weekend. So when you autofill this one down, this is autofill tip number five, by the way. Go ahead and tell autofill to only fill the weekdays on this example. First through the 5th, I skip the 6th and the 7th, which are Saturday and Sunday. Come back to Monday the 8th. Perfect. There you go. I know there's more than five autofill tips. I just wanted to stop here and keep this video fairly short. Feel free to subscribe. If you have some autofill tips that you love, please put them in the comments box for me. Once I get 3 to 5, I'll make another autofill video. I appreciate it. Have a wonderful day.